dumbbell rear flies. What we're going to do is we're going to bend over from the hip, and we're going to get a slight bend in our elbow, and we're going to do a big arc. We're going to keep the biggest arc we can while we're doing flies, trying to hit the small muscle on the back of our shoulder called the rear delt.